Cody on my room.
So easily take everything from everyone else. Because that's kind of their job. They do the fighting, they can be the thugs of the group. But they're really there for protection.
they did that, there would be no farmers. Then they would have made woodwork as a unit going forward, so people would come around to behave in this way. The third level is where we form norms. So we start normalizing ways of doing stuff, and this brings trust. And that ultimately brings efficiencies. And we learn this from how we can have groups where people behave in a normalized fashion, we can learn to trust them. Again, logically, we're hardwired to do this. So if people behave in unnatural ways, we tend not to trust them. We can be more guarded, we become less inefficient to our more efficient in interactions. We start to see some of this. This can happen in our world. So if you saw in a group that doesn't behave the way the rest of the group does, we have hardwired instincts where we want to punish them for doing that. And even worse, we punish others who deserve it and they don't punish them. And it's kind of funny that we almost can't control some of this behavior, so we can relax a little bit of what we do. So that's kind of sort of biological and evolutionary side of it and how it's driven in some societies. We've taken this forward into having formal protocols. And one of the most interesting areas is this how we have international formal protocols about.
Yeah. good. Wow.
Called the block. It's also formally proven